doesn't like the super, super long nails. And first of all, fuck what he thinks. Period. I've been wearing them since I met him. But I was like, okay, like, I'll cut them short this time. But I never cut them short. So, like, when I was looking at them, like, it seemed like where I was cutting it, it wasn't gonna be that short. But it ended up being that short. So I had to cut them all this short, and I'm so irked about it. Like, oh my god, I'm so irked. But obviously, I decorated all of these when as y'all know, I fucking love cheetah print. And they are homemade. They come from Peru. And it was at, like, one of the booths. Like, people just, like, come and sell their stuff. But, everyone at the booth spoke only Spanish. And, Peru is... I've never been there. But it's only close to my heart a little bit because... job are from Peru, so it just like reminded me of them, and I just wanted to support Peru. I don't know, support people that are from Peru, but they were also just super cute. So that was some of, oh, let me whisper. That was like the worst advertising I could have possibly done. But let me show you this last thing that I got at the fair. I honestly should not have been spending money. I was just like in the mood. I feel like something just fell from this. But I don't know what. To do, and it's almost like maybe he doesn't want me to be as successful, maybe he doesn't want me to be more successful than he was in a 7-year span. Like, I had already thought this in my head, and then he ended up saying that today, basically, like, something about, like, this isn't like, I don't want the student to outshine the teacher, or, like, out-success the teacher, or something like that. And, I mean, it could champagne.